My name is Nobody, and I live nowhere. The first thing I see every day is this. I like to start my morning off with a little bit of personal hygiene. I once knew a vampire who did not brush his teeth, and what's a vampire without any fucking teeth? Us nobodies do like to eat, and my favorite meal of all time is spaghetti. I especially like the part where you throw the spaghetti against the wall to see whether or not it's done.
Here it comes.
After a hearty spaghetti dinner, us nobodies love to go skateboarding. Ouch. After a good workout, I like to relax by smoking a cigarette. I also like to relax by watching a little bit of gore. The gorier, the better. I often fantasize about killing my boss.
Hey, you son of a bitch, get moving or I'll have your ass out of here. Get this goddamn pin out of my head too while you're at it. Now!
I also like to relax by having a little social drink with my friend the bartender.
That's a good one. That's a real good one. Yeah. Never heard that one before. Hey, give me some of that too. Next time.
And my favorite time of the whole year is none other than Christmas time. Ho, ho, ho!
Hey, get this rice off my head, will ya?
Thank you. lot of fun. My biggest fear of all is death. Comes in all shapes and sizes, colors and forms, smells and sounds. And the saddest part of it all is that nobody misses a nobody. I know that when those saints come marching in, I will miss you all, but you, not me.